Good morning.
Boy, I was a happy guy today.
First song.
Thank you. Matthew 5, verses 13 to 16. You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt loses its flavor, how shall it be seasoned? It is then good for nothing but to be thrown out and trampled underfoot by men. You are the light of the world. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hidden, nor do they light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a lampstand, and it gives light to all who are in the house. Let's bow our head for prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you this morning that you gather us together to worship thee. Please be with us as we continue worshiping you, and also guide those who are on the way to this church. Also guide the one who cannot come. Be with them, and also be with us all the way. Please help us to be faithful until you come. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Okay, you may be seated.
Thank you, Atiaga, cousin. And this is going to be a family affair. Okay. I would thank you for the ukulele orchestra. Appreciate that they're back from camping and that they are ready to worship with us. Well, good morning, happy Sabbath.
Good morning.
I tell you, it's always a blessing to be here on Sabbath. Sabbaths are always a blessing, but it's a good chance to take time out. I'm not here that often, and I want to get ready here. And if you don't want to have your picture in Facebook, please let me know. Well, before we have our special feature, we're going to have Grandpa Vic and his grandchildren give us special music. Thank you. Now, we've heard his grandchildren, we've heard his children, but that was the first time that that was his, and I thought he did a good job. When are you going to be cutting a CD, Pia Beck? Going to download your pictures.
We're doing the glory, man. Okay,
all right, good. Well, happy Sabbath again, and welcome. We have more visitors. Glad you can be here. You know, one of the plants that Pastor Ellie had brought to our attention is the Life. It's Life Center. And our special feature today is about a Life Center. It's called Mission 360. Gentlemen in the back, are you ready to put that on? Are you ready for the Mission 360 CD? Okay. This, instead of Mission Spotlight, who remember Mission Spotlight? Okay. So that means you were born last millennium, if you remember that. It's called now Mission 360. Okay. And you remember the slides and the cassette, and you always have to try to synchronize it. Well, this is all in CD, costs less, and all our churches can have it at the same time. So as our specialists are ready to set up, we will start playing that.
Very early, in a miraculous way, in the early days, the converts to America sent tracts back to their relatives and friends in Russia. This made a precious impact upon key figures at the time.